Deception, Episode 1, Star Wars fan film, SaberComp 2022. So, guys, I'm watching part 1 of Brower's new Star Wars fan series called Deception. This is part of the SaberComp thing. It's this lightsaber choreography competition that happens every year. And I believe this is the 20th, this is the 20-year anniversary of it. So, yeah, this is really cool. And kind of funny. First time making a reaction video solo in a long time. And this is my first video that I think I've made since coming back from Florida. You guys might have seen my reaction with Shady and Cole to Smash Bros., which was a lot of fun. And we have done some videos while it was down in Florida that have not been released yet, but they will be. So, without further ado, let's watch this. Oh, shit, I gotta put on my headphones. Headphones, motherfucker. Hold up. All right. Oh, a Clone Wars remix. Yep, 20-year anniversary. It's amazing. Oh yeah, Brower, you showed me the first couple minutes of this at Shay's place. Deception. The Sith gain power in the Outer Rim as the Old Republic tries to survive the Jedi are being hunted by Sith assassins. The Senate tried to handle this matter alone, but in this process, a senator was kidnapped. No one has sent a rescue party yet. The Sith have yet to recover any Jedi intel, but are planning an invasion to the capital and take a Jedi holocron. If the Sith get the information on the Jedi holocron, then all hope is lost. We can only hope the Sith have not gained more allies. Or else the galaxy is doomed. Sith fight. Nice.
Good, Kayvon. Good. You learn fast.
Thank you, Lord Xandar.
Now we're ready to strike a blow. You guys are addressing yourselves as your actual names. Gotcha.
The Jedi outlaws. We need to find more Sith assassins to join our cause.
We do still have the Senator. Maybe we could have him let us in on their next mission.
Good point.
Biddy! It was nice meeting you in Florida.
You are in no position. Now, you're going to tell me where the other Jedi are hanging.
No. I... Endor. They're on Endor and Naboo.
Huh. Hmm.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Did you just say blue milk? That was taken from Fallen Order. It does kind of look like Endor, a little bit. Is this? That one's Arius. I don't know who the other one is. Wait, is that CJ? Maybe.
Two Jedi Guardians. No problem.
If you can defeat us, your overconfidence may be undue.
Usually. I know this song. This was in Unknown Plumber, I think. Ooh. Damn.
To say this once, so listen well.
Ooh, lightning. Hey, Shady, this is already better than 2020. You're right. I killed him. Man. You got Brower powered. Yeah, this is
Master, what's going on?
Shady.
Are you near the Endor system?
Yes, Master.
Well, just be careful. I heard a few Jedi have been murdered in that sector.
Murdered?
Oh! That's Ghost! I just realized. I was a Shady, that's actually a good accent, not gonna lie. Coruscant, huh? It's the parking garage. Wait. Reminiscent of Smash. Oh, it's you, Shady. Wow. Stairwell. What's up with that saber effect? It kind of looks a little... Ah, whatever. Oh, look at you, Shady. Flexing that dick. Oh my god, you're still flexing it! And you use this song in Smash Episode 6. Come on, Shady, rage, yes. Rage. Rage like you did in the Zelda reaction. Okay. That's some Starkiller levels of OP. Brower, why are you overpowered in this? Oh boy, the Jedi Holocron.
The Senate is doomed. Without Billy,
Midio.
We know Bill we can pass to make the Jedi pay for their crimes.
Maybe we can get Bill. No, the Jedi won't be helping us. They had their own mission. Needs to pay bills.
Yes, the bigger picture, or so they say. These Jedi think so highly.
Who the fuck was that in the background? Was that one of your actors or a random?
Send a bounty hunter. I believe that's our best option.
A bounty hunter? Are you sure?
If the Jedi and the Senate don't know about it, we won't have to worry about a thing.
I suppose if we get the Senator back, then all is well.
If there are any Jedi on that planet, I wouldn't mind a win-win.
If this bounty hunter of yours rescues the Senator and kills the Jedi and the Sith, then we kill two birds with one stone.
Precisely.
I just hope the Senator is okay.
Ah, good. You brought the Jedi. Well done.
If you think your little Sith gang can make me talk, you're wrong.
Oh, I don't need you to talk. I just need you to open this.
Where did you get that?
From one of your Jedi Guardians. I'll let you decide which one. Now, we can do one of two things. One, you can give us all the information. Or two, be a good prisoner.
Hmm.
Oh yes, that's anger. Use it. It'll be useful once I get this to open.
Get me to open the holocron. No matter how powerful you think you are.
Oh, I think you know how powerful I am.
You think you can? I will open the holocron.
Excuse me? Yeah, I was about to say. Wait.
What is happening?
Shut up. I'm getting you out of here.
No. Do you know what he's done to me? I'm staying and helping.
Wait, he? Fight.
You're a politician. The strongest thing about you is your mouth, and even that's questionable.
Lead the way.
He's pretty strong.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Do you have the codes?
Of course. All the Sith archives are in here.
Perfect. Let's get out of here.
So that's where that line came from.
That's out of Sith territory. Go find your ship, you'll be safe, alright?
Oh, thank you, Master Jedi.
No problem. Be careful.
A double agent? Two yellow blade. Oh, double bladed. Let's go. I know that move. Ooh. You're done. Okay, that was unexpected.
Is the Senator safe? Yeah, I made sure I took him out the clearing.
You good?
I'm just glad I don't have to deal with this anymore.
Good luck to you, Heather.
You too.
What the f- Bounty Hunter? Oh my god. Oh my god. It's Cad Bane, isn't it? Brower, you cosplay. It's Cad Bane. It's Cad Bane. Show me. Show me. Please. Well, I mean, I can kind of tell, but I want to see the face. Yep. Are you... So that wasn't just cosplay. Damn, man. Alright. Let's see, is there a post-credits? Fucking computer. Oh, there's bloopers. I might as well watch it. Alright. Yeah, so I will say this is by far the best Saber comp you guys have done. Damn. So K-Von was a fucking double agent the entire time? Huh. I really wonder, though. What's gonna happen after, like, you killed the main Sith Lord? Let's defeat him with the power of teamwork and friendship and this gun I found! Oh, I saw that one, actually. Oh, Snake.
Hating him because I do I work sort of construction pretty much, and the whole place is gonna be destroyed. So, trying to save him.
Wait, by whole place you mean
hello
here or
no,
you're,
somewhere
this
else?
This is from somewhere else.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, good luck.
Huh. All right. Okay. So, yeah, like I said, best Saber comp yet. Fucking K-Von is a double agent. Brower killed like three people. And then fucking Cad Bane at the very end. That was not just you cosplaying Brower. You were actually gonna put him in this shit. Well played. Yeah, so I really like, I believe there are three parts to this to this show. Correct me if I'm wrong, Brower. But yeah, and already in part one, we've gotten so many fucking lightsaber duels. The main Sith has been killed off. So I guess it's all about tracking down Cad Bane and getting the holocron back. Damn, that was way better than I thought it'd be. Yeah, great job, guys. So, thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye.